Wait, Hannah. Oh, she's on the chair. Hey everyone, Stick and Brady here. And today we have another Poppy the Kitten video. I believe this is the fourth one today, besides the news about her earlier. I think this is her new fun area right here. It looks like she really wants to play because I had to go to my meet the teacher at school, so she had to stay here for like 2 hours, but she has some pretty fun stuff in here. She has some toys, she has her scratching post that she can actually walk on, she has her bed, litter, food, and water. Then, oh, she's on my shoes. Oh, she loves shoelaces. She loves shoes. Isn't she so cute? What are you doing, Poppy? Oops, nope, that's not what we want. She's licking me. Oh, what does she see? What do you see, Poppy? What do you see? What do you see? Do you like it under the chair? I'm surprised she only cried once today, and that was when my dad came in and picked her up because she didn't know who my dad was, because she's met me and my mom before, because we went and visited her with her sisters twice, and we were with her a lot today. I think this is her new play. This is her new playground. Yeah. It's so cute when she just looks at you.
With the feather. Stick the feather by her.
Poppy! She doesn't actually know her name yet. Yeah. Yeah, so I think Poppy the Kitten has found her new play area.